everybody, and welcome to the Amara family again. I told you yesterday to stay tuned because today we were doing something extraordinary and we were breaking the ground of the Oint Country Homes. And what a day it has been. A day full of blessings, a day full of joy. And you can see our little CEO is still here with us. And how was your day? How did you like the day? Let me ask. Children, don't lie. How was the day?
Good.
You love the day?
Yes.
And you love the houses that are coming here?
Yes.
What will you tell people who are out there? Yeah, you want them to buy?
Yes.
And buy with speed and pay with speed?
Yes.
And so you're praying to God for them to get resources?
Yes.
Amen, amen. You see, even the little ones are praying for you, my friends. So you have no excuse to miss a home in the Oint Country Homes. And I want us to take a walk around. It has been a day like no other. If you have been live with us, you have seen what a blessing it has been. And I just want to get a few comments. Me nataka tu kuambush. I know they are in a conversation, but I want to say them to say hello.
Hey.
Salimia watu JD.
Hey, mimi naitwa JD. Ama ukipenda Mr. Moredi. Ama ukipenda nikwambia jina ile watu walikuwa wananiita.
Eh.
By the way, when I grow old, I want to be called Maya.
Maya. Why Maya?
Because that's the name I used to be called when I was a little boy.
Maya.
I was very famous.
Hey.
Because I was the super goalkeeper of our primary school. I was Maya, 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 Maya. So, I mean, probably yes. I'll have a company one day called Maya. Anyway.
Muthenyoi wao natia.
Omothe kumba kwega. And let me say, gaine mwega todo mutumi oni ama kagia muno.
Yes.
Todo wawiro ole arutaga.
Yes.
Na nekio dauga, gumukoro mugu daine.
Uh-huh.
Todo woko ni kuori akore etu wagitu.
Yes.
Tona ruwe tako jeni wame guta.
Yes.
Na ni auta wira utoso wako mita jeni wama nyuba.
Wama nyuba.
And this is good. And that's why I've come. Uh-huh. We kira weira kia bireria kioneki.
Yes.
Because it's a good thing.
Yes.
Before to see again, kid of the hot kekeka.
Yes.
But now I'm telling you because I've seen that she has really bought this land.
Mm.
Now it's her on her name.
Yes.
So it's a good thing.
And we are so happy, JD, for all that you do for Amara Realty. We appreciate you a lot. Even coming here today, it is a blessing for hata kwetu sana. Na kwa wale watu wote wamekusikia huko nje, I'm praying for them. But the resources, because JD hakujangi kudanganya watu.
Right.
So you get yourself something here. And because we have another very great friend of Amara Realty, na same CEO for the last. Ndajua atatuambia ujumbe wote about these homes. Tuko na Maza wa Mau.
Yes.
Munamwonanga kwa YouTube, lakini mimi niko na yeye hapa leo. Na nimechukua selfie mingi sana, mtatuona kwa pages za Amara.
Yes, yes.
So, Maza, how was the day?
The day was so beautiful and so good. Na me, I have a verse here.
Please.
To conclude everything that I have seen and that I have witnessed.
Yes.
God made me a witness in the very first day here.
Yes.
I have got a very big change. Na tutigia usho keria gai gado.
Nima.
Na hende getu koka haguera gai tui hali ya tere. Ni ukare katuru ugame haha. Hena nyoba irone kana maido.
Yes.
Nigeza doa ya mete kia maudomari atuga gane mama.
Nima ama.
Isaiah 60. They know if kuria Isaiah 60. Muhari wakore kire liwakura gore muhari wa 22. Biblia yugaga atere. Ole ya muni ni wanyu. Akaneneha atui ke muheriga munene. Na keole otari hinya. Ni aga atui karolele na hinya muno. Jeni haria wabirie. Wahari muheriga muni muno no ngai ni atumite utuike ruriru nene muno hinderi otari hinya ngai ni atumite ugie na hinya munene muno na hinya ucio ni kuonania riria haha he kurugama kindu gikuoneka ni tuonete tutigiwa tutiwonete no ni kuri andu mahana toma metekagia mahutia na mona na hindiyo ni makona ukwenda kuga atiri raini ni urauga atiri ri hindiyo hindiri anjagiriru yakinya ri uguo niguo ni mwathani ngeka na ngeka uguo na ihenya inene muno ngai ni agwe kondu ucio na ihenya inene muno na wonekane ni maithoma andu.
Amen. Yes. Amen. Amen. Thank you so much, Mother.
My brother.
Madam CEO, what a pleasure to have you on screen with us today and speaking about the Oint Country Homes. You know, this is a for most of us, the Oint Country Homes, when you tulikuja tukaambiwa, this is the plan, hapo ndo tulianza ku envision. But for Madam Jane here, has been thinking about it way longer than any of us. So when we tell you this is something that has been meticulously thought of, everything is crafted to precision. Usicheze, madam. Ebu waambie tafadhali.
First and foremost, let me say thank you to God.
Yes.
Because He's the one who makes all things beautiful in His own timing.
Yes.
And I can say He has made this beautiful.
Mm.
And that which He starts, the Bible says that He brings it to completion.
Amen.
We began a journey. I began a journey. We're back in 2019. Here we are. I can see the completion of it. Because what we have started, I can already envision. When I stand here, the first time we came, there was coffee.
Yes.
Today, we come here, we can see the grounds. There's some activity.
A lot.
But that's not what I see.
Yes.
I see the homes.
Yes.
I see people swimming. You'll have a swimming pool here.
Yes.
I see people relaxing on their private terraces. You know?
Yes.
I see people doing their barbecue.
Uh-huh.
That's what I see. I see children cycling around here.
Wow.
That is what I see.
Yes.
And because that is what I see, I know without a shadow of doubt, it's going to happen.
Amen.
In less than 18 months, we'll be back here to tell people, here's your key.
Wow, 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 wow. And you out there, you need to get yourself something in the Oint Country Homes. Now, the Oint Country Homes, I know that there are two villa designs, but because you said there's a swimming pool, there's a terrace, there's a compound, you can do your barbecue. How much are the, what is the price for the villas?
For the villas, they're going for 24.8 million.
Mm-hmm.
And I would encourage everybody to subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Yes.
You know?
Yes.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel, our Facebook pages, you'll be able to see the way it is. I want you to watch that video of the Oint so that you see exactly what it is that you're going to offer.
Wow.
So 24.8 million for the Oint. And my friend, it's not going to be for long.
How did
when
they
begin? See the homes coming up,
the price is going up.
Of course, it'll change. You pay a deposit of 4.65 million, you'll get yourself a home that is a villa. If you want the condo, which is a bungalow.
And this is the unveiling that you are doing today.
Guys,
I told you yesterday, there's something that you...
So that those ones are going for 13.75 and they are spacious. They are big.
Wow.
And we've created the same feel with the villas.
Uh-huh.
So when you get in, you will not know there's a difference. And it also has a private terrace.
Wow.
So, I mean, we have made sure that we have
meticulously thought of everything. So, watu wangu, I want to say thank you so much because, and thank you, Madam Jane, because for a lot of people, this is a dream come true.
Yes.
A lot of people, you know, we talk to a lot of, kuuza shamba, most of the clients ask us, na nyumba, neza pata wapi nyumba. And we tell them, you know, there's a time, back then, there's a time Amara is coming to build homes.
Yes.
And the journey, wengine walikuwa wanasema mtanzalini. Now the journey has begun. And we want to say this is God's work.
It is God's work. Yeah.
And we are so, so grateful to you as well for thinking through this and bringing it into our minds and bringing it on the table and even here on ground. It is a blessing. And we want to say, God, aendele kukuongezea.
Amen.
A lot of juicy finances in all aspects of your life. Aendele kukubless because without you, mimi singekuwa hapa.
Ni kweli.
So anyway,
we are all part of this and we really thank God. And I want to tell people, what you see here, this land belongs to Amara Realty.
Yes.
It does not have a loan and we're not going to take a loan on it. So you can rest assured that your home is going to be very, very secure. Just begin the journey with us and complete with us. And you will see what God is going to do.
Wape number.
So if you want to reach me, you can reach me on 0722-748-475. You can call our office lines 0721-26-0000.
So visit us at Jewel Complex at Roy Sambu. We are at, right next to TRM. Kuja second floor. I'm pretty sure everyone in the office is overly, eagerly waiting to serve you. So our doors are open. Tunakuongojea wewe. Get yourself a home at the Oint Country Homes. And as we always say here at Amara Realty, Madam Jane.
For your peace
Oh my! Apala, lazima wasikie tena. Okay. As you always say here at Amara Realty,
come for your peace of mind.
Perfect. Tuonane sasa manyumba zikiwa hapa.
Very soon.
Amen to that.
Thank
Watu wangu, tuonane.
Amara Realty, for your peace of mind.